My three pieces today are all on the theme of bells. The first one was written only 5 or 6 years ago, and its title is perhaps a little strange, Church Bells Beyond the Stars. The composer, Cecilia McDowell, took it from a poem by George Herbert in which he tries to describe prayer in all sorts of different ways. After that, we move back about 100 years to the world of William Wolstenholme. He was born in Blackburn. I think it's worth mentioning that since I come from that side of the Pennines. He was blind from birth and studied in Worcester, where one of his teachers was Elgar. And later, Elgar was his amanuensis when he studied in Oxford University. This piece is a very gentle, melodic piece, very typical of his style. And then I end in Paris. The composer, Henri Mulet, was the son of the choirmaster at the famous Basilica of Sacré-Cœur. And this piece is perhaps one of his best known. Sortie implies that it was actually designed to be played as the congregation left the church after Mass. And the carillon, well, as you can expect, has perhaps a shade of bells to it. So those are the three, very contrasted, and I hope you enjoy them.